Ha, such a wonderful, beautiful day, guys. Yeah, it is. I wonder what shall we do today? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, guys. Yeah, it's pretty much a boring Friday today. Yeah, there's nothing to do today but just stand around and be bored all day. Hey guys, do you want to see our friends? Sure. Hey look, here comes Booger. Booger's our friend, so let's talk to him. Sure, let's do it. Hi guys. Oh, hi Booger. How are you doing today? Good. I came here to say hi. And guess what tomorrow is? What's tomorrow? This is a very great news. What kind of great news for tomorrow? Tomorrow is my birthday! Really? A birthday? Yeah, a birthday. It's like where you like celebrate when you're turning older. So, in birthdays, we like eat snacks, have goodies, take down the piano to get candy, and open presents, all that kind of stuff. So, are you not busy enough to come to my party? Sure, me too, me three, me four. Great, I'm glad you're coming to the party. I would love to come to my party because you're my best friends. Thanks, Booger. No problem, guys. Anyways, I'll see you later. Come to my party tomorrow at like 6 o'clock. Deal? Deal. Alright, sure. Great. Alright. Anyways, guys, I'll see you later. Bye. Wait a minute. A birthday party? Yeah, don't you remember what Booger said? Wow. A birthday party? Yeah, a birthday party. So what do we do in birthdays? I forgot. I didn't pay attention. Sorry. Well, that's okay. I'll tell you this again. I'll tell you what Booger said. So, birthdays, we have to get them presents. So, whenever that's your friend, that has a birthday, of course, you give them a present as their birthday present. Because, well, why not? Let's come to his party tomorrow, near night. Okay. Well, anyways, guys, what are we waiting for? Let's go to the store and buy Booger a present.
Sounds like a plan?
Yeah. Awesome. Great. Let's do this. Yay! And then he says, "Why are you looking at me like that?" So I just came in and just, you know, like scrabble in his face. And then he like, you know, like ate his underwear. Yeah, that's a good one, Booster. Yeah, that's a good joke. Hey, look, here comes Booger. Hi, guys. Oh, hi, Booger. What's up today? Good. Guess what tomorrow is? Yeah? Tomorrow's my birthday, and you're all invited. Really? Yeah. If you want to come, then sure. If you don't want to come, then all right. If you have any, like, if you don't want to go, or if you're busy or something, you're going to be all invited. So, everybody wants to come to my party, you're all invited. Thanks. I would love to go to your party. It'll be mixtastic. Great. Anyways, guys, if you're coming, then I'll be glad. Then I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, by the way, I came here to say hi. So, bye. See you later. Bye, Booger. Booger's birthday. Wow. Tomorrow's Booger's birthday. But how old is he turning? I don't know. We're all middle schoolers. Yeah, you're right. We are all middle school age. Should we, like, give him, like, presents? Yeah, I mean, why not give them presents? All birthdays, you give them presents. Isn't that fun? Yeah. Sure, yeah, why not? Yeah, awesome. Yeah, interesting. Then what are we waiting for, guys? Let's buy a present for Booker, come to his party, and then we'll have a nice birthday party there. Sounds like a plan, guys? Yes! Yeah, sure, yeah, awesome, yeah, interesting. Then let's do it! Yay! Oh my gosh, I can't believe today's my birthday, and I'm so excited to see all my friends. We're gonna have so much fun when my friends come. Man, I'm so excited to see all my friends. They should be here any minute. It's like 5 o'clock already, so they should be here in an hour. Let's wait until they come. While I'll stand around, be excited, and have some good time for my birthday party and think of the good things. Oh my gosh, where the heck are all my friends? They should be here any minute. That's weird. Why they came so late? It's like 8:30 right now at night. And nobody came to my party? Why is everybody not coming to my party? Today's my birthday and nobody didn't come. I guess I'll call one of my friends and visit them as well. Oh no! Nobody answered the phone. They didn't even came. That is so weird. That is completely weird. Oh well. I guess I'll have to go to one of my friends' house and have a birthday party there, maybe, and ask them and see if they're busy. Oh no! Nobody came to my party! And it's already 12 in the morning! So, it's a new day, and it's too late to celebrate my birthday party now. At least I turned my new age, and I guess I'll talk to my friends tomorrow. That was my worst birthday I have ever had this year in my life. I guess I'll visit them tomorrow and see why what happened. Well, guys, such a boring day. Yeah, I know, right? Hey, guys, did anyone y'all went to Booker's birthday? Booker's birthday? No, we didn't. Did anyone went to Booger's birthday? I guess not. So, one of you guys, why didn't you came to Booger's party? Well, because the reason we didn't came to his party, to be honest, is because, well, I wish we brought back Sneeze. Sneeze? Oh yeah, Sneeze! Yes, Sneeze! What about Sneeze? We remember him, but Booker told him to run away. But by the time he crashed the double dealer and told him to go away forever, that was pretty mean of him to say that. I think... So that's why you didn't came to Booger's birthday. Because he didn't invite Sneeze over. And Sneeze was our best friend in general. Oh man, I really miss him. Me too. Hey look, here comes Booger. Remember, ask him we forgot all about the party. Hi guys. Oh, hi Booger. Can I ask you a question, y'all? Sure, go ahead. We're all waiting. Okay, here's my question. Anybody, y'all? Did anybody come to my party? And reason why I didn't come to my party? We all do, Booger. It's because, well, it's just that, it's hard to explain. I remembered. We forgot to come to your party. Yeah, we didn't realize that. Oh, then I guess I understand that. So, are you gonna, give me something? I'll guess we'll give you something. Hey, Nummy, would you mind get the presents?
Sure.
You got me presents? Oh, sweet! That makes me happy and enjoyable. But unfortunately, it's a day late for my birthday. But it's alright, cause I don't mind late birthday presents. Thanks, Booger. No problem, guys. You're my best friends. Okay, guys. Give him the presents. Here's your presents, Booger. Thanks, guys. And ooh, nice birthday hat you got there on top of your head. Thanks. I wore it on for my birthday yesterday. But however, you didn't come because you've forgotten. But it's alright. I don't mind late birthday presents. It's okay. It doesn't matter if you have a birthday or a birthday party at any day. You can give me late birthday presents or early birthday presents, early birthday parties or late birthday parties at any time, guys. Thanks. Now, anyways, thanks for the presents. I do appreciate that. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Bye, Booger. Happy birthday. Man, at least Booger was happy that we gave him all of our presents that we made for him. But there is one problem. Yes, Booster? Should we rescue Sneeze? But what if Booger gets upset when he sees Sneeze? I don't know. I think he'll be, you know, like sad or something. I don't know. Maybe we should go ahead and find him. And then when we find him, then he could ask him to apologize to him. And then everything will be back to normal. Then they'll be back to best friends. So should we go ahead and find Sneeze before Booger hates us, I guess? Sure, guys. I guess we'll rescue our best friends. Our best friends. To share for all of us, I guess. Now, how do we find Sneeze when we don't have any, like, transportation? Good question, guys. I wonder. Hey, how about one of you find Sneeze, and then when someone finds Sneeze, then we can, we could take the Sneeze and apologize to Booger. Then everything will be back to normal, like I said. Great idea, guys. So who's gonna find Sneeze? Booger's best friend. At least 3 Mixels. Who should I pick? Booster, how about you go find him? Sure, guys. No problem to find him. And
How about Sneeze's brothers, I guess, or something? I'll go. Me too, because I'm not going to leave my best brother in the world. Okay, and I think that'll be it. So what are we waiting for, guys? Let's roll in and find Sneeze. You got it. Hey, wait for us! You can't leave us behind if you're going too fast. Hopefully, the guys, Booster, Icky, and Slimer, will find our best friend Sneeze, and once he finds him, then he will apologize. I hope so. But if they don't find him, then we're completely doomed. That was very nice of my friends to give me presents, but they feel so upset right now. I don't know why. Why would they be upset? Why would my friends be upset? Wait a minute. I know why they're upset. It could be that because I didn't invite Sneeze over. And one of my friends loves Sneeze because that's their best friends. And even their brothers. That's why they're so upset right now. I gotta go apologize to my friends and Sneeze for what I did was wrong. I gotta go find them right now.